forest of a nanny. Nature pale and blue and gray. Look out on a summer's day with eyes that know the darkness in my soul. Shadows on the hills, sketch the trees and the daffodils. Catch the breeze in the winter chills, in colors in a snowy little land. Now I understand what you tried to say to me, and how you suffered for your sanity. How you tried to set them free, they would not listen, they did not know how. Perhaps they listen now. Starry, starry night, flaming flowers that brightly blaze, swirling clouds in violet haze, reflects in Vincent's eyes a china blue. All is changing in morning, feels a better way. Weather faces light and pale are stood beneath the artist's loving hand. Now I understand what you tried to say to me, and how you suffered for your sanity. How you tried to set them free, they would not listen, they did not know how. Perhaps they listen now, but they could not love you. But still your love was true. And when no hope was left inside of that starry, starry night, you took your life as lovers often too. But I could have told you, Vincent, this world was never meant for one as beautiful as you. Starry, starry night, portrait songs in empty holes, frameless heads and nameless walls, with eyes that watch the world and can't forget. Like the strangers that you've met, the ragged men in ragged clothes, the silver thorn on bloody rose, like crushing broken on the virgin snow. Now I think I know what you tried to say to me, and how you suffer for your sanity. How you tried to set them free, they were not listening, they were listening still. Perhaps they never will. Thank you very much.